the combat beta, and I'm just gonna be talking some shit over some footage of me doing the combat academy that they updated. When was it? Friday, I think. Last Friday, just gone. So if you didn't know about that, basically what it is they've added a tutorial to the beta world, and it teaches you pretty much everything you need to know to do with like abilities and combat styles and combat triangle and all that good shit. So yeah, I think it's open to everyone now as well. You don't need to have been selected. I think pretty much everyone can just log on now, as long as you've got a RuneScape account, obviously. But yeah, it's quite a good tutorial, to be honest. Like, I've heard a lot of people say it's quite, like, it does teach you quite a lot of shit. I mean, there's some stuff in there that's really pointless, like, oh, this is how you eat a trout. Like, who even, like, oh my god, just no, you don't need to be taught how to eat shit and like what a health bar is, but the stuff later on in the tutorial is really cool. It does explain quite a lot if you actually spend your time and read it, which I didn't do. Some of it's voice acted as well, which is really weird. There's like some really weird British accent that sounds really like stereotypical British, and it's really weird. But overall, I quite liked it. Only took like 20 minutes, and there's a questionnaire thing at the end that's asks you about what you think is good about the comma beta. But it's probably worth doing for that, because they will look at it, and if everyone says like they don't like it, then they're obviously going to change it. But I just recommend going on and having a look, because you might as well get some practice in before it comes out, because it is going to happen. It's not like they're going to throw all their work away. I know people don't want it to happen and stuff, but I don't think there's anything players can do to stop it happening now. I don't think it'll be out till like, well, whenever. Next year at least. I don't think it's going to be out this year, unless, you know, Giants is like, they'll probably rush it and try and get it out before New Year, but I don't foresee it happening. There's too much shit that needs doing. I don't think it'll be out till like February or March now, to be honest. So that's probably good news for some people. It gives them plenty of time to do all their shit. I know I'm definitely going to be doing 120 Dunge and a few other things before it comes out, because I really can't be bothered. I really don't want to be doing combat before, well, after it comes out, just because combat bores me anyway, and I don't know, I'll just get that shit done. My opinion on the combat beta is I don't really care. By the time it comes out, as I said before, I'm gonna have all my combat achievements done, so to speak. The only thing that I'll miss about old RS is Slayer. How Slayer is now, and how you can just, like, I don't know, it's just gonna be so different. And Slayer on the beta is just weird and not as, I don't know, Slayer in RS as it is now, it's really relaxed, and like, it's probably one of my favorite skills apart from fishing, obviously. Yeah, I don't know, I'll miss that. That's probably the only thing I'm gonna miss, to be honest. Other than that, I really don't care. As most of you probably know, I'm like, I don't PVM much, and I certainly don't play a kill, because I just don't like it, and I don't like the PKing community. That's why I don't make videos on PKing. Probably get some people in that are now like, go to Edgeville and fucking own people, but I'm probably not gonna do that, to be honest, unless I do it with like a friend, which is all right then. But yeah, I've lost my train of thought, but I fuck, what was I talking about? Slayer, good fight Slayer after this update. As for everything else, the action bar, I'm looking forward to the action bar. Like, it makes skilling so much better, and like, a lot of people don't realize, because everyone thinks it's like just combat that's getting updated, but the action bar makes skilling like so much easier, and like, you can just drop shit. Like, say if you're mining ores, like gold ores, you can just put gold ore on your action bar and drop it in like 2 seconds. It's gonna speed up skilling a lot, which I'm looking forward to. It makes playing a lot better as well. You don't have to like flick through all this fucking interface to get to your teleports and all that good shit, which I'm really looking forward to. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I probably didn't even talk about much, to be honest. But if you enjoyed the video, remember to hit like, leave a comment below, like saying I don't know. Do you like it? Do you not like it? What did you think of the tutorial? All that good shit. I know a lot of people just really don't like it, which is fair enough. I prefer old RS. I've been playing since like 2005, but I'm not really bothered what they do. They do need to update combat. Maybe the combat beta is not the right way to do it, but at the minute combat is boring in my opinion, so it'll be nice to see a massive update and all the new gear that comes in. All that good shit. But I'm probably going to end now because I'm talking shit and my throat is killing me. So I'm going to go do some fishing. Episode 12 of Road to 200 Mil Fishing went up yesterday. You can go and check that out. I'm going to try and keep daily videos. I said that like a few weeks ago and I just didn't stick to it, but I'll find some shit to talk about hopefully. Yeah, I hope you have a good day. I hope you have fun on the beta, lol. And I shall see you next time.